Hey YouTube, I've got XM42 here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a city a tweak called Belfry. So let's just get right into this. So you can get Belfry on the Big Boss Repo for free, and it is only for iPad and iPad 2. And what it does is it adds the stock, clock, stocks, weather, calculator, compass, and voice memos applications to your iPad. As you probably know, they do not come pre-installed, and you know, a lot of people don't like that. So this is going to get you those, and they're not working perfectly. It'll take a while to install this as well. Once it is done, you'll have to reboot too. And once it is installed, you'll get these icons. So you can see we've got calculator, clock, compass, stocks, weather, and voice memos. So first I'll just show you calculator. You can type in any sum, so that's 205 minus 4, just to show you it works. So you see 1, I have it in 2 times mode at the moment, because since it is only an iPhone app, it only works in, you know, the 2 times mode for full screen. And then you've also got the clock app, which works good. It works in full screen. This one actually works really well in full screen. See, we've got, if we set an alarm for 5 minutes, if I just turn this off, and you got, you see you've got world clock, you got alarms, you got stopwatch, you could reset this in start lap, and you see it just does work. And you've also got obviously the timer. If we set that for 1 minute, it should go off in a minute when I'm showing you another app. And we've also got compass, and this is basically going to show you, you know, if you're pointing north, south, west, or east, which comes built in on the iPhone. You see it is moving there, and it just works the same way. Unfortunately, it's just in this sort of boxed area in the corner, and it's you know, you can either choose either of those. Sometimes it, you can see it does do something like this where it'll go in full screen, but it'll look absolutely awful. But you know, it does work. And stocks, which is probably the best looking one, it looks as if it was built directly for the iPad. You can see it works just fine. And you can see you've got your info buttons down here. You could remove some, you know, could remove some, you could move some around, and you could also do this stuff. And you see it's pretty easy to use, and not many people will be wanting to use that one though, and that a lot of people actually don't like that one. You've also got the weather app. So if you have Spire for iPad installed, so you can see that timer just went off. If you have Spire for iPad installed, and you know, you've got it set up as a thing, you probably noticed that if you try to ask it the weather, it will just crash. And if you have this installed, it won't crash. It will, you know, it will work, and it will actually give you the weather. So, so that's pretty neat. You can see you can do the daily times, and also this one is in 2x mode. Don't get hopes up for that one. And then the last one is voice memos, where you can just take a voice memo. So you can see like this. So testing, and I guess that should work. Testing. I think that'll work. Let's try that. There you go. You can see it is working, and that just works. But unfortunately, the images are kind of off. It doesn't go in full screen mode, but you can see we've just got the little menu down here. You can see the thing down here should work. I don't know why it's not. Maybe it's because it's in mute. Most of the time it works, you know. But you can see the microphone's up here. This is down here, and there you go. You can see it does work, and that's all of them really. So it's just that easy to use. It's 3, definitely recommend you check it out. It's a matter of personal preference if you want it or not. But if you've been wanting these apps on your iPad, in fact, if I've been actually wanting the calculator app, and I just use this calculator HD app from the App Store I've been using for a while, and I don't really like it, to be honest, and I much rather prefer the stock calculator app. So that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you get updates on YouTube homepage for upload a new video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, and check out my website. All links will be down below in the description, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.